So tell us about this vertical setup you got here. These shelves, you've expanded upwards.
Well, we used to get away with setting up 2 and 3 tables without being hassled too much. It was never legal, but they didn't hassle us about it. I guess about 6-8 months ago, they started pushing the issue. 1 table, 8 feet per vendor. So I had to make up for the lost space. So I designed something to go vertical so we could get some display space. Works out pretty good in terms of selling hardcovers, which don't sell well spine up.
So you went up. You got squeezed a little bit?
Yeah, they squeezed us. And you know, when you squeeze something, it's got to go somewhere. So we went vertical.